Okay, so this squat version is going to develop your rate of force development. So what we're going to be doing here is we're going to be using a box. You're sitting down on the box, what you want to do is build tension. So you're isometrically contracting your muscles, so you've got tension built there, and then you just squat.
Yeah?
Yeah. Build the tension. So what I'm doing is I'm actually loading these muscles before I go. Loading. Drive as fast as I can, yeah? Key technique for this is, again, just make sure that you're keeping your knees out, keeping tight on the bar as well.